Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we're trying to compare these five numbers right here and write them out in a descending order. That means from the largest number to the smallest number, okay? So the best way to compare between the number is that they're in the same format. We got fractions, we got decimals. So I would suggest that we change everything to decimals because it's easier to see, right? So if I actually go 1 over 6 on the first one, what we have on the first one is actually a negative. Oh, here's my negative. We got a 0.17, okay? 0.17. And the next one that we have is negative. That looks like a 1 and 0.75. Again, if you punch in the calculator, punching 3 over 4, you get 0.75, and just add a 1 to that. And the next one that we have is 1 and the 5 over 7, we have a 0.71, so it's 1.71, and it's positive. The next one we have is negative 0.2, it's already ready to go, and the last one is 2.1, okay? But looking at numbers right here, again, we're trying to go down the descending order, so pick the biggest one first. So looking across, of course, you're going to pick the positive to be the biggest. It's 2.1 first, so we'll get 2.1 greater than the 1.71, because these two are the only positive numbers we have. 2.1 is greater than 1.71. After you're done, then let's keep going down to the negative side, but be careful. The number that's closer to the zero is bigger. So if you're looking at the negative 0.2, the negative 1.75, and the negative 0.17, the largest number between these three is actually the 0.17, because it's closer to the zero. So the next one will be negative 0.17 greater than negative 0.2, and the smallest number that we have from these five numbers is the negative 1.75, and these is your descending order of these five numbers right here. Okay, thanks for watching.